Welcome back. We're now going to get an update right now on Hurricane Ida. Our friend, Today Show co-host Al Roker, he's already in New Orleans, which is in the track of this storm. And Al, this looks like a monster storm.